NASA's Kepler Telescope has verified more than 1,200 planets beyond the boundaries of our solar system, many of which are Earth-like. Kim Hye-sung has the latest on the search for life outside our planet.
NASA added 1,284 new planets to the known galaxy on Tuesday, the biggest single announcement of new exoplanets so far. Of the newly discovered planets, 9 are less than twice the size of Earth and are located in the so-called habitable zone around their stars, where conditions are favorable for liquid water and potentially life. NASA says the discovery gives hope that we can eventually discover an Earth-like planet. Since launching in 2009, Kepler has been watching more than 150,000 stars in one part of the sky to determine exoplanet candidates and has confirmed a total of 2,300. Next year, NASA plans to launch another space telescope called TESS. It will be similar to Kepler but will search the entire sky to find Earth-like planets around closer, brighter stars. Kim Hye-sung, Arirang News.